2.5-year-old German Shepherd. He is here doing our 2-week board and train with me. Colt really just has a lot of negative behaviors that he needs to work on. So he counter surfs, he gets in trash when his parents aren't home, he jumps up when he's not invited. He's pretty afraid of children, and he's also very protective of his owners. So if any strange person comes up, he barks pretty aggressively, and growls, snarls, shows his teeth, kind of just all of those negative things. So we're gonna get started with Colt on his training. I think he's pretty good with his basic commands, as far as coming and sitting and all of that. He just really has a lot of negative stuff we've gotta work on. So we'll go ahead and get started. Colt, come. Good boy. Sit. Good sit. Hi, good sit. Oh, good boy, sit. I'm excited to hang out with Colt for the next 2 weeks and work on all of that negative behavior. I know he's a really good dog, so it shouldn't be too difficult, but stay tuned and find out how he does. Good boy, Colt.
We'll be right back.